see a vision of my people in chains. They gather together in front of a cave. And all I hear are the cries of a man. They walk so slowly, their feet broken by iron. They enter a hole in the ground in great numbers. And when they come out, there seem to be fewer. A vision then repeats itself faster and faster, until the whip crack on flash and their stopping beat becomes a